Hi there, if you're watching this then you have a page, a Kajabi page zip file and you're wanting to import it into your Kajabi account. It's incredibly easy once you know how. So here we go, I'm in the Kajabi account at the moment. The first thing I'm going to do is click on website. Have the zip file somewhere stored on your computer ready where you can easily find it. Pages. And then when I'm in the pages view, what I'm going to click is upload theme, choose file. This is where we choose the zip file I just mentioned that you've got saved somewhere super safe. And once it uploads, it'll do its thing for a few seconds. This is actually a sales page template I'm loading in at the moment that we've created. You can access this for free. If it's at all helpful to you, there will be a link in the description below. Aha, here we go. So, I'm gonna hit save. And there we go. It is loaded into your account. At this point, what you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to go back, edit the name. I'll do that quickly so you can see how. So if I've gone back to the main pages view, three little dots, edit details. This, for example, is sales page, and then you would put whatever your business name is. That's just how I choose to do it. And then here we go, sales page, but you would call it something specific to whatever you're placing on that sales page, and hit save. There we go. I hope you found that helpful. I would love to know, what is it you're loading into your accounts? What is it you would find helpful in terms of templates? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks.